Hey guys, it's Kim Dao here. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm getting married next month and okay, I already have my wedding dress, but I thought it'll be fun to try out some dresses on AliExpress to perhaps wear for pre-wedding photo shoots. So I wanted to pick up a different range of different types of dresses. So I chose 5 on AliExpress, but unfortunately only 4 made it. For one of the dresses, I think what happened was they put the wrong country on the shipping label and it ended up shipping to the US when I'm in Australia. So don't know what happened there. I'm still waiting for a refund. Let's hope that I get it. All the dresses I got were really affordable. They are around the $85 to $100 range. And joining me today, I have my friend Nat. She's gonna be helping me put on all the dresses.
Looking forward to it.
Yeah, hopefully that the dresses aren't a fail.
I know.
So if you guys are interested in any of these dresses, I will link them all down below. So let's just start the video. So Nat's gonna help me put this on.
Hey.
It's actually really...
Oh my gosh, okay. Do you want it, okay, look, turn around. Do you want it all done up or just want the main
ones? Let's just do the main ones. So you can wear it as a short dress or you put this on. It's so hard to move. So this is dress number one. This one was $83.99 and I got this in a beige. So first impressions, when I put it out of the bag, I was like, yeah, this is not gonna look good. But actually it's not as bad as I thought it would be. The color is too light for my skin tone. It just doesn't really match that well. Like it kind of makes, this makes me look really pale. So I chose this dress because when I saw it in the photo, it looks really cool that you can wear it in different styles. I liked how you can wear it as like a short mini dress and you can also wear it as a long wedding dress. Okay, now, obviously it's not the same as the photo. That dress looks amazing in the photo, doesn't it? In the photo, the transparent mesh part looks a lot darker and it fits the girl's skin tone perfectly, but obviously for me, it ain't the same. Yeah, it's not the same. I only paid $83 for this dress, so I can't expect amazing quality.
It's nice.
It's nice, but it's not
like, it's like you can tell the quality of the...
It's not good.
Yeah.
I mean, she's got longer legs. I get it.
But I think for it, like we thought that it was the worst out of all.
I actually thought
it's not that
it's
bad.
It's actually not that bad. Yeah. Like, okay, it's actually quite itchy now that I've worn it for a little bit. So this one I got in a size 2. And actually, usually I wear size 0 US. So maybe that's why. If it was maybe a bit tighter, it would look a lot better. But oh my god, it's actually really itchy in the back. Okay, in the photo it's see-through, but in real life, this is a lot more see-through than it should be. Because you can see, like, you can obviously tell that there's a dress under this, right? It's flowy, it's nice. I don't mind this. Let's try the next one.
Imagine if we did all the buttons.
If I did this by myself, I would have
You would have just filmed this video.
Yeah.
This is, look how, it's
look how
so big.
What is this? Okay, compared to this, the other one, like this is the same size as the other dress.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's like fluffy.
I got this in a size 2.
I'm assuming I tie this, right?
Yeah. It looks like I'm naked. What is this?
The front is...
Dude, it's so
big. It's so big.
What is going on?
I get what they're trying to do. It actually looks... It would have looked really nice if it was like
my
3 times
down
smaller.
The boob cup's like down here. Hang on. There we go.
Push them up.
So this is the next dress. It was $79.22 and I got this one in a size 2. Even though this was exactly the same size as the previous one, this one is a lot bigger. The previous one, it was still a little bit too big, but it wasn't anywhere near as bad as this. Like, look at this. I have to like hold this up. I'm paranoid. Oh no, so okay. In the photo, I mean, obviously it fits the model perfectly. This is meant to be tight.
This is the inside of the chain.
Oh, okay.
And they don't need that.
There's
though.
Two layers.
There's
of
two
the
layers, yeah.
All the dresses I've tried on so far, they've been really lacy, so I really wanted to try something different, something more simple. And okay, look, I actually do like the dress, it's just the size is
huge,
ridiculous on me.
But even, what size is it though?
Size 2 US.
Size 2?
Which is the same size as the previous one.
But anyone that can fit in that waist, what shoulders are that big?
That, I don't like, I know.
That they can fit
that
around
is
that.
Because actually the waist is
not that big. Yeah.
I have no boobs. So maybe that's why.
You're while cupping your boobs.
Yeah, struggles.
Yeah, that's what it's meant to look like.
Yeah,
so but even then, the little kind of tie in the middle kind of looks weird.
It looks weird, yeah, no, that's true. You need really broad shoulders to fit this. Unless I have to gym more.
I know, but it'd still be like, you don't want to be a
Dorito. A Dorito.
It's like you're about to receive your acceptance speech.
The funniest person on the planet.
Rewarded by her own.
Okay, let's try the next one on. I think this is one of my favorites.
This is pretty.
I love it. I might bring it to Perth and do like a pre-wedding shoot. Okay, like we did a pre-wedding shoot, kind of spontaneous, but my friend Stella did a pre-wedding shoot in Japan when we first got engaged. So this is the next dress and it was $109.82 and I also got this one in a size 2. This one is a little bit big here on the shoulder, so I need to alter that a little bit and maybe a little bit big at the back, but it's really not that bad. Like, I like it. And it's so flowy as well. You don't look at the photo, it's actually a nice dress, but if you're comparing it, it's nothing alike at all. And then the back is very similar, isn't it?
The back's similar.
The one thing I don't like about it is that the waist, it makes
it
look
very
big.
Wide.
Yeah, this part in the middle is not the same because in the picture, it's darker and it's the same color tone as the model. For mine, it's just white. And I got this dress in ivory because I wanted like the darker color because it came in white and ivory. I assumed the ivory one would be more darker than the white. Oh, it's glued on.
No.
They use glue. Like, I can rip it off.
Oh no.
It's glued on, no. I hate it when that happens because I bought a few Yes Style prom dresses with flowers glued on and they just like fell off straight away. Because these straps are so long, it's just kind of sinking down. I guess despite this not looking like the picture, if you just look at it as a dress that you just paid $100 for, it's really not that bad. So you've got a lot of layers on this dress. You've got this organza layer, then you've got another layer of organza. So it's 1, 2, 3, another layer of organza, 4, then you've got the silky part here. Oh, this material is actually quite thick. When you sit down, it's like cute as well, isn't it? Like,
yeah.
I feel like it looks better when you sit down because then this can go up a bit higher. Oh, nips there. Oh my gosh, there's glitter all over the floor.
But it's so pretty.
Yeah, I need a vacuum. This is the last dress and this one was $85.79. It's so good, right? I got this dress in a white in a size 2. 2 weeks ago, I was in Japan and I actually took this dress with me because I was like, this dress is so extra, so glittery. It would be perfect for some photos. What I didn't think about was all the glitters on this dress. As soon as you pull the dress out of the packaging, glitter goes everywhere. Like, there's glitter all around me right now and oh, I'm dreading the cleanup. In photos, I feel like it looks not bad, right?
It's so gorgeous.
It's pretty.
It reminds me of like Ice Princess.
Yeah, like it's so shimmery in real life. Like when the light hits, it feels like, oh gosh, glitter just like sprung up on me. Oh.
You're walking glitter.
Yeah, I know. So it just looks like there's glitter glued onto the dress. But I know for sure if you're walking around the whole day, glitter's just gonna fall off. So I mean, okay, I'm stepping on myself. The dress itself, it's not like the most amazing quality dress and the glitters are quite rough. I feel like in the photo, soft material. This one's super hard where like they just like chucked a bunch of glue and just glitter on top. It looks like a fairy just like did a fart on my floor.
Yeah, it looks amazing.
Yeah.
Do a little 12. It's my favorite.
It's your favorite at all of it? I like the previous one better.
I know. I think that one is really nice and that suits you more, but I really like the bling in this.
The bling, yeah. Sizing wise, once again, still a bit too big for me, but I mean, that's to be expected. Like, I usually wear size 0 anyway, but unfortunately on AliExpress, size 2 was the smallest I could get. The layers of this dress, you've got this glittery layer, then you've got one layer of organza, no, two layers of organza, and then one layer of this silky material. It's a little bit itchy though. In the back.
Yeah.
The glitters are just kind of scratching against my back because they're really rough. Like if you touch the material, it's rough.
I feel like it's like borderline sandpaper.
It is. Obviously it's not the same as the photo. I feel like the photo, it looks a lot more lighter, comfortable to wear, and this one's just very crunchy. You know what I mean? If you actually don't look at the picture, and if you think about the price I paid for it, it's pretty amazing. Like $85.
I feel like
pretty
I'm gonna buy it.
This dress?
Yeah.
You want it?
I want it. No, I'll just, what do you, no, no, I'll just borrow it for a finishing.
Yeah, yeah, take it, it's okay.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, take it, you can have it. I bought these dresses for fun, but like usually if I don't like them, I just donate them anyway. Okay, so the quality of the material they use is obviously a lot better. This one's like, you can tell it's cheap quality, but it looks good. So I feel like you can't really tell unless if you looked really closely.
No, I think like, especially with the events I go to or something, that if you wear this or maybe not the first dress.
Yeah, not the first one. Yeah.
The second, third, and this one, you can pass as a really nice dress.
Yeah,
definitely. People would ask who you're wearing.
Yeah, exactly.
AliExpress.
This is from AliExpress. I guess you can make it sound more fancy, like Target, like Tajay.
Which one was your favorite?
The third dress. I love that one. I'll probably get my mum to alter it a little bit, and then I'm gonna wear it for like a pre-wedding shoot. I'm actually really impressed. I was expecting to hate every single dress because, I mean, I've been scarred from like AliExpress and from Taobao and all that. So like, honestly, if you are on a budget for your wedding, go on AliExpress, guys. These are pretty damn good.
The last two choices were solid.
Yeah, I will link everything down below, so if you guys are interested to check out the dresses, then yeah, check out the description box. The most expensive dress I got never came. So this one was supposed to be similar to the previous one. I'll have a photo up on what it's supposed to look like. I received all these dresses around the same time, but I'd never received the last one, so I went to Japan. When I got home, I asked Eric, I was like, did any more parcels come in? He's like, nope. I was like, well, and then I checked the tracking number and then they shipped it to the US at some random address, so I never got that dress. But they're issuing me a refund now, so hopefully I get it soon. That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. It was really fun trying on all of these dresses and they turned out a lot better than I expected. I did open them all up before I filmed the video. For most of them, I was kind of like, but I feel like after you try them on, it's actually not that bad. Obviously, none of the dresses look like the photo at all, but that's to be expected. I feel like most of the dresses that they tried to replicate, they were probably over like $2,000-$3,000 at least for the dresses. So the fact that I was only paying like around $85 to $100 for all of them, I feel like the quality really wasn't that bad. It was good. Can I recommend AliExpress dresses as your wedding dress? Yes, I feel like if you choose the right one, I think like you can actually wear them on your wedding day. When I try and find good clothes on these websites, I generally check out the reviews and I usually pay more attention to reviews that include photos because you can actually see what other people have received. So for most of these dresses, I chose the dresses that already had reviews and they were generally pretty good. Definitely my favorite dress was number 3. The fourth one was really good as well, but it's just that my carpet's full of glitter now, so I feel like it's just really messy to wear it. But if you were just wearing it for a photo shoot, it'd be amazing. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and thank you to Nat as well for helping me out. I'll link her channel down below so you guys check it out. And also follow my social media, which I will link down below, and my vlog channel. My wedding is coming up next month, so if you guys want to see some wedding planning vlogs and maybe vlogs during the day of the wedding, I don't know if I'm gonna be filming yet, I'll see. Then yeah, check out my vlog channel, that will be linked down below as well. See you guys in the next video. Bye guys!